version of amazing grace. You know, grace is ubiquitous. No matter, not like the gifts that we're talking about in the gospel and the sermon. You don't have to work for it. No matter if you ask for it or not, it's there. Like grits at a Memphis breakfast.
Love and amazing.